Dear children, today we will solve a problem in trigonometry. That is, if secant theta plus tan theta is equal to P, then what is the value of secant theta minus tan theta? Solution. Which is given to us is secant theta plus tan theta is equal to P. From trigonometric identities, secant square theta plus tan square theta is equal to 1. Is like A square minus B square is equal to A plus B into A minus B. So, secant theta plus tan theta into secant theta minus tan theta equal to 1. In the problem, secant theta plus tan theta equal to P. In the place of secant theta plus tan theta, we keep P. Then we get P into secant theta minus tan theta is equal to 1. Now transpose P, then we get secant theta minus tan theta equal to 1 by P.